Hello and welcome to today's meditation. I am so happy that you're here. My name is Brianna Brown. I am a holistic healer and an intuitive mentor, deeply passionate about guiding you into your most liberated experience in this lifetime. Today's meditation is going to be all about presence, being here, focusing on the now, enjoying the now. So a gentle invitation to cleanse your space if you like to use smoke medicine or sound medicine or energetic intentions. I have already done so, so if you'd like to do that, go ahead and pause the video, take as much time as you need. And when you're ready, allow yourself to find a comfortable seated position or to lie down. For those of you that enjoy walking meditations and movement meditations, allow yourself to really feel your feet on the earth beneath you as you move through this. And as you settle into this moment, begin to scan your body and just notice if there's any part of you that wants to wiggle, that wants to stretch, or if there are any parts of your body that want to rotate, like your wrists or your ankles or your neck. Noticing what it is that your body is desiring right now, in this moment. And honoring that. And then, if it feels good for you, you can close your eyes down. If you're in motion, you can allow your gaze to soften, to just focus, let your focus be soft, let your eyelids feel heavy. And if you are seated or lying down and do not wish to close your eyes, you can just let your gaze soften. And start to explore the quality of your breath as it is right now, with no judgment, no need to change or alter your breath, just being with it. As it is right now. Is your breath deep and into your belly? Is it shallow and up in your shoulders and upper back and chest? Just noticing, no judgment. And then begin to tune in to the weight of your bones. Noticing the way that they allow you to sink into this moment, to anchor in to exactly where you are. And feel the parts of your body that are in contact with the earth around you. Are your sit bones on a pillow, on the floor? Are your feet on the ground? Notice the sensations that you feel at these points of contact. And sink a little more deeply into them. And now start to slow your breath just a little. Allowing your inhales to be deep and nourishing, slow and gentle, and allowing your exhales to be just as long, if not 1 or 2 seconds longer than your inhales. Making space for a deep, nourishing inhale. And allowing it to release gently. intentionally and slowly, noticing the energy that you attach to your inhale and exhale. Are you rushing your inhale, or are you allowing it to glide into your lungs? Are you rushing your exhale, or are you allowing it to release slowly and intentionally? As we slow our breath down and we let it be soft and nourishing, and as we allow our exhales to be as long as or a little longer than our inhales, we tell our body, our nervous system, that there's no emergency. It's safe to be here right now. And exploring the safety in your body and the safety in this moment, begin to spend some time with the idea of presence. Allow the word presence to come into your mind's eye and notice what comes up for you. Is it an image? Is it a word, a color, an activity, or a person? Perhaps it's a slew of thoughts. Or maybe your inner critic comes up and gets a little noisy. Presence is the art of being in the now moment. And this truly is an art. Allowing yourself to put away the distractions. Allowing yourself to take a break from future tripping and getting caught up in the past. And to really just be here right now. To embrace this present moment, I invite you to begin to experience your life right here, right now, through your senses. Starting again with noticing the points of contact between your body and the world around you. The way any fabric is touching your skin. The way your body is resting upon the floor, the chair, the bed, the earth beneath. Taking notice of the way that the air makes contact with your skin. Tuning in to the sensation of touch. And then bring your awareness into the sensation of hearing. Focusing on what you hear around you. My voice. Perhaps a car driving by, the heat or the air conditioner kicking on, perhaps family members in the other room, birds chirping outside, noticing the most subtle sounds, and finding gratitude for these sounds and these experiences around you. And then bringing your attention to that which you can smell, Is there any lingering aroma or taste from your last meal or your last beverage? Are you wearing a perfume, a cologne, or an essential oil that you can smell? Perhaps your body lotion or your hair products? Are you burning a candle, or did you burn Palo Santo or sweetgrass before we began? And is that aroma lingering in the air? Are you wearing any lip gloss or any essential oils or balms on your lips that you can taste? And an invitation to very, very, very slowly and intentionally flutter your eyes open and just notice what you see when you look around. Noticing the beauty of plants nearby, the intricate details of the leaves, and being in awe. Noticing the way that your curtains fall, the colors of your walls, the magic of the twinkle lights that you maybe have around you. Soaking in the visual beauty around you. Perhaps the snow is falling out of your window, outside your window. Perhaps the sun is rising or setting. And the key here is to truly be in awe of this. To look at these wonders as though you're looking through the eyes of a child. Just seeing this for the first time. The wonder, the awe, the magic. Let yourself feel the sensuality of this. This all-encompassing sensual sensory experience. Sensuality is, after all, living life through your senses. And what better way to call upon presence and to embrace more presence in your life than to live through the lens of sensuality? And an invitation to allow your eyes to close back down. And if it feels okay for you, placing your hands on your body in a way that feels nourishing and nurturing to you. And sinking into the beauty and the sanctity of presence, of this present moment. Right here and right now, you're exactly where you need to be. You have everything you need, and you are safe. There's so much space to be so incredibly grateful for where you are right now. And to hold on to desires and aspirations for the direction you're heading. This is an invitation to experience and embrace that both and conversation. You can both be happy now and hopeful for the future. My final invitation is to find your joy now, to find your gratitude now, to be happy here, and to trust that the dots will connect. And taking one final nourishing inhale, letting your exhale be audible, truly let your voice be heard. Release. And begin to slowly flutter. you for doing this meditation with me. Your presence here is so appreciated. If you enjoy these meditations, I'll be dropping 3 to 4 each week. Feel free to like, subscribe, and share. It means the world to me. I want this medicine to reach as many as possible. Have a beautiful, beautiful day.